this holiday season, we'd like to give you a message from the Bible that'll bring comfort and encouragement. Jesus said in the book of Matthew this, "That is why I tell you not to worry about everyday life, whether you have enough food and drink or enough clothes to wear. Isn't life more than food and your body more than clothing? Look at the birds. They do not plant or harvest or store food in barns, for your heavenly Father feeds them. And aren't you far more valuable than they are? Can all your worries add a single moment to your life?" What's Jesus trying to tell us there? He's trying to tell us that we don't need to be worried about where our provisions are going to come from. We need to trust him. He wants to give us a sense of peace in this world that's so filled with anxiety and worry about the future. You know, years ago, the story goes that a famous king had a competition about a picture he'd like to hang in his new palace. And so they had a big competition and many pictures came in. But the one that was chosen was a picture not of a pastoral scene of a quiet lake, but a picture of a tiny bird's nest hanging over a crashing waterfall. And why did he pick that particular one? Because in that nest was a mother feeding its tiny little birds. Why did he pick that one? He simply said this, and these are the amazing words. I want to quote them, get them right. "Peace is not the absence of conflict. Peace is a state of mind." You say, how can we have peace in this troubled world, these difficult times? If you recognize that Jesus is trying to say that God's our source, he cares about us, he'll take care of us. You know, Lake Tahoe here in California is over 1,600 feet deep. And there's enough water in that lake, literally, to cover all of California with over 14 inches of water. That's how much is there. Well, look at God. He has endless supplies, great resources, and he just wants us to trust him right now in this time that he can meet all of our needs. I hope you recognize that. And if this has been encouraging to you, please let other people know. Share it on Facebook. Send it out in an email to others. God bless and have a great Christmas.